You know I love music. And every time I hear something hot, it makes me want to move. It makes me want to have...
Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. We're going to do a mukbang question and answer. I don't know. Let's see what the food take away. Alright. Oh, this is Megan.
Hi.
You can go and subscribe to her channel. The link will be down below in my description box. We have Red Lobster. I have some... I got the, what is, Lobster Lover, Dream Lover?
Lobster
some
lover
of the dream. Sides. And I got an extra Snow Like Crabs, my fave. I don't know if touch that yet. I can have a fork, please.
So I kind of always make my own meal. So I got a lobster tail, the snow crab legs, what do you call it? Crab linguine and garlic shrimp and lobster mashed potato. Yes, I got a lot.
All right, let me try to ask someone I'm questioning now. Because I'm a grown adam, I'm an adult. Even though it's just a family channel.
Is that family channel? What is going on, Tony?
Mine! You're but still, my mom and my dad watches my video.
Hi, mommy. Hi, daddy.
Have you ever skinny dipped with a group?
How much people is that group?
More than three.
No.
What's the strangest place or where's the strangest place you ever had sex?
Did you answer the question? You did say yes or no about the skinny dip?
I haven't. Mm-mm.
Oh, okay.
Not that adventurous. Where's the strangest place you've ever had sex?
Wow. That escalated so quickly. Strangest. What is considered strange?
I don't think I can answer that.
You're going to answer it. Strange. Like in public? I mean, public bathroom, that's not strange, that's normal. Oh, under a bridge.
Public bathroom, what? What?
That's strange.
You had sex in a public, define public bathroom, because probably not the,
what are you
with the stall them, I can elaborate on that, miss.
It's okay. I don't think that one's the strangest, so let's just forget about that. I think the strangest is under a bridge.
I don't have a strange.
Don't do that! Like, I can even tell you.
What?
Rooftop.
Who told you that? I would never tell you that, isn't it?
You!
Yes. Abandoned building and it. I'm not have six people. Come on. I don't have six.
Next question. Wow.
Have you ever kissed someone in public just to make your partner jealous?
No.
Can't them something though.
Yeah, too. Yeah, that kind of risky.
Can't them something though. And black girls don't cheat.
Period.
Do you like to talk dirty in bed? I don't want to talk them quick. I don't think I'll be able to go up. Honestly?
Don't do that.
I don't think I'll go up. What's wrong with him, Christina?
So, you started the video by saying, I'm a grown ass woman. Now you can't answer a question. What was the question again?
Have you ever talked dirty in bed?
Of course. That's an obvious question. And your answer is?
I don't know. I'm shy.
I don't like you right now.
Wow.
Let's hear it. Have you ever been in love?
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Have been, still is. Like, what? You can't see ring popping, gotta ask him something there.
What? Alright. Have you ever been... Hello, quiet. Have you ever been loved by someone you didn't love back?
Yes.
Too many times.
I'm gonna carry feelings for other people. So I guess so. Yeah.
Okay. Right. Have you ever had a crush on a teacher?
No, ew. My others like old people, like above 30. I'm like, you could be my dad. That's what my others look funny.
I don't know. There was this one teacher, but I wouldn't really say crush. I didn't like, he was just good looking. That was not really.
Never seen on it.
Woo! Have you ever kissed someone below the belt?
I don't like your carry on.
Woo! Okay.
I'll have to come out of free into backside.
Oh my.
Oh my God.
How many relationships have you been in?
One. How much relationship have you been in?
You make me so mad. Three.
One. What about claims them that they in a relationship with me? I wasn't like you were all in that relationship by yourself, bro.
Oh no. Oh, what is the sexiest feature you love in the opposite gender?
Let me see. Broad shoulders.
That's mine.
Pretty eyes. Sexy plumpy lips. You know, some men have some plump lips on it, extra big. I like that. I like when the lips are nice. You know, me, I can't. Yeah.
You can't do one.
How about you? Just the brush shoulders?
Yeah, that's the biggest thing for me.
Yeah, I'm not so.
Bye. What is the longest you have ever gone without a shower?
Without a shower?
And don't tell me like.
Wait. When I said one day, one and a half day. I'm gonna sleep with me. One day, one and a half day. Yeah. How about you?
I had a similar day. What was your worst sexual experience?
Nothing can remember them. Leave my Megan.
Pass. Hello, answer the question.
I don't know. Listen, leave my alone.
I'm just saying answer the question and then do I have one? I have one. I'm gonna tell you if I have one.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah. Oh! Okay. I have a horrible one.
There you go.
I passed out.
Are you drunk?
No. I had a reaction, allergic reaction. for the let's leave it there. Use your imagination. That's it. That's
all. No, sir.
Have you ever engaged in sexually explicit activity over video chat?
Listen, I'm in a long distance relationship, so
the answer is
so. You have to keep the relationship spicy, my girl. Like, you can't just have people staring at someone else. Make them know what their mom is. That's the key. That you don't watch a video. Honestly, do not watch this video. And if you don't watch a video, may I come take away your phone?
Mm-hmm.
Fuck, but crap candy, I'm good for.
Have you ever been arrested?
Mm-mm. Have you?
Oh, hell no. Ooh, have you ever been walked in on during sex? Many, many times. Too many times. Ooh, God.
Got interrupted, but not walked in. I just want thinking on my own.
Oh, no. What is a disgusting habit that you have?
Me keeping my room a mess. Yeah, disgusting, bad for a girl child. But when I have the time, when I have time, I'm in the move, clean.
That's my disgusting habit. Oh, I'm forgetting things. I feel like I forget everything. Mention a movie that always makes you cry. Best Man Holiday, hands down. You ever watch Best Man Holiday? When the lady died? Yeah.
Like, movies not really make my ball. I mean, I see nothing would touch me. Well, I don't remember. But if a series will talk, Grey's Anatomy, when it comes to them sad parts.
Okay. Have you ever liked a person that your friend was dating?
No.
Never. Never. That is so weird.
Right?
Yeah, I could never.
I don't think so. Come on, spice one for the road. Ooh. I got all this meat.
Are you a dominant partner or submissive?
I'm a submissive. I don't know. I could be both.
That's what I was going to say. I could be both. It all depends on the mood.
All depends on the
mood. On the one? On the one? Oh, God.
Guys. That's it from my channel. We still have a grub down. As you can see, our food not even half done. She's not even started our food.
What do you mean?
So, we are going to do a part two on her channel. As I mentioned before, the link will be down below. We'll be uploading them together. We can do them together, so at least them can jump from one video to the next one.
To the next, yes.
All right, so... if you want to see part two, go down below in the description. Her link will be down there. All right, bye. Thank you for watching.
Wow.
See you on the next video.
Hey.